So good evening to all. Now we want to see part 9 and this is for 11th standard business math chapter 2 algebra. Partial fraction the 9th sum. The last class we have seen up to question number 8 version also. This can be written as a by x minus 1 then b by it only repeated. You see the zeros are repeated appina power 1 then power 2. So x plus 3 whole power n then x whole power 1 and x plus 3 whole square. So for that you are taking the LCM x minus 1 x plus 3 whole square. So it is a cancel, I know. So you are getting x plus 3 whole square then b in the power 1 is in the power 2 is there. So remaining your power of 1 is no, then x minus 1. Then this and this will be cancelled. So c in bracket x minus 1. So in the denominator cancelled. So a in bracket x plus 3 whole square and the term is appear is no. Then this is equal to in the numerator x plus இந்த x plus 2 இங்க இருக்கு. இது அப்படியே பாக்ஸ் போட்டு இருக்குது. நாம் போட்டு x equal to இந்த ஜீரோஸ் என்ன வரும் இந்த பிளஸ் 3 அப்படின்னா நம்ம x க்கு மைனஸ் 3 அப்படின்னு போடணும். ஸோ வெளியே போட் மைனஸ் 3 இது ஓவரா இது 0 ஆயிடும். தென் b பிராக்கெட் திஸ் ஆல்சோ 0. ஏன்னா இந்த மைனஸ் 3 பிளஸ் 3 அப்படிங்கிறப்ப இட் பிகம் 0. தென் c பிராக்கெட் minus 3 minus 1 equal to for x minus 3 plus 2 here minus 1. So 0 0 so minus 40 which is c equal to 1 by 4. And next we put what? X equal to here minus 1 is the reconstruction plus 1. So put x equal to 1. Next we have our opposite term. So a bracket. Yeah, actually we are substituting 1. So 1 plus 3 whole square plus b bracket 1 plus 3. In the 1 for the complete n is 0. There. 0 then plus other 0 is b bracket 0. Equal to for x we are substituting 1, isn't it? In the 1 plus 2. So this is 3. This 0 even 0 in the 4. 4 square 16. Yeah. So 16 a. So which implies a equal to 3 by 16. Yeah, 3 by 16. So let us take a value and a value, c value. Yeah. Question number 9. 3 by 16. Then c value 1 by 4. And here on the, these both are correct only. And next we have to find b value. For that you can substitute x equal to 0 or equating the coefficient. Whichever is easy, we correct it. So write put x equal to 0. So when you substitute x equal to 0, a bracket 0 plus 3 whole square, here 0 plus 3, 0 minus 1. Then 0 minus 1 get 0 plus 2. There. Here now go minus 3 get 3. Then here minus 3, isn't it? So minus 3 b then for a 3 square. So 9 a. Here you are by 9 a. Then for a value you can substitute 3 by 16. So 9 bracket 3 by 16 minus 3 bracket b value தெரியாது. Then c. C is nothing but 1 by 4. Therefore 3 equal to 1 by 4 equal to 2. So இது வந்து until நம்ம எடுத்துக்கலாம். Before that இது எல்லாம் பத்தது இல்லையா. So this is better. இந்த answer மட்டும் நம்ம அப்பப்போ செக் பண்ணிட்டோம்னா நெக்ஸ்ட் வீ கேன் ப்ரொசீட் ஃபார் தட். இங்க b வந்து வாட் இஸ் த ஆன்சர் ஃபார் தட் 9th question. So 27 by 16 minus 3b equal to எல்லாமே இந்த சைடு போட்டிருந்து 3b அந்த சைடு எடுத்துக்கலாம். So minus 1 by 4 plus 2 இந்த சைடு வந்து minus 2 equal to இந்த plus 3b. So the LCM is 16, இது இல்லை. So இங்க 16. So 27 minus 4 minus 32. இந்த plus 3b. So 37 and yeah, minus 4, minus 23, yeah, so minus 23, minus 32, here 55, so minus 55, here 5, 16, I think I have made some mistake, I think, so here the mistake, that's another 27, no, so here minus 32, that's right, 27. So here they are getting 5, minus 5. So minus 5 by 16. Now this is 3 in the plus 3b in this area. So 3b equal to minus 5 by 16. So b equal to minus 40. 8. So we get the answer for this. In the 4 and I will get that. In the matter minus 20, in the 4 I will get that. So minus 9. So here minus 9, we will cancel on minus 3. Yeah. So minus 3 by 16. So B value minus 3 by 16. If I have A value, B value kind of so then A value also already found, then C value also found. Now we will take and substitute in the path expression. So the final answer is for A value, B value, C value. The substitute you are getting the answer. So up to 9 questions we have done. The last question we do in the next class. Thank you.